Make sure the remote and the receiver are paired. Hold the test lamp to contact points. Press the shock button and the test lamp will be lighted. Lighter accordingly with the shock level increasing.